He's started. The big guy trying to win with big, tall tales.
Mary, Lucy and I were hoping we'd get through this election without all those nasty, untrue ads that Mark Taylor's unleashing.
I'm not going to let Lucy watch TV anymore.
I know you won't believe those ads, but if you want the real truth, go to the web at youdeservetoknowthetruth.com and get the real facts.
It's such a shame.